making of Wet Wet Wet's latest video, More Than Love. After a number one hit with Goodnight Girl, Marty, Tommy, Graham and Neil are hoping to repeat that success.
Running.
Going again. Slate there and turn over.
Take a chance, it might not come around, but it's maybe coming later.
Ah, the glamour of the rock business. After a late night concert in Blackpool, Wet 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 had been up since the crack of dawn to make the 5-hour journey by bus to this studio in an industrial estate in West London. They're shooting the video for the new single, More Than Love.
We arrived here about 3 hours ago, and it's taken us this long to simply find a shirt, get our makeup on and get the lighting done for the set. The performance side, once that starts, it'll be exciting because then the music's getting played and you sit around, and that's where you've got to dig deep, bring it out and try and get onto the camera. More so Marty than anyone else because he has the face and stuff, you know, the emotion, if you like. And that side will be exciting, but it's a long day, you know. We won't probably won't finish tonight till maybe midnight, and that's only one day shoot. There's another day shoot to happen in Paris as well, so it's like. But we've done lots of them. We know what to expect now.
Despite a string of successes in the 80s, their last album was given a lukewarm reception, and the notoriously fickle pop world had all but written the band off.
Well, I mean, in the eyes of the media, I guess, because our media profile was so high. You know, we'd such massive success with the first two albums, and then when we released the third album, or the first two singles from the third album, it was like they didn't have the success or the splash on the charts that we all expected. So everyone, you know, the British media, the press, they build you up and they like to take the nice out to stab you, you say, oh, well, that's it. Wait, 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 we're a teeny bot phenomenon and that's it, they're gone. Which is not true, because the songs will prevail through and the songs will come through, and like Goodnight Girl did, and just, if you like, sealed it again for us. It's like, although here we are, the people do still enjoy Wet 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 music.
The band came back with the perfect answer, a number one hit single.
You hear me so clearly and see how I try.
I think we had the last an hour to go at the end of that studio time. There was a couple of chords on guitar and piano, and Marty sang a couple of lines. We went, oh, that's quite nice, yeah, just sort of throw it down, we'll see what happens. And lo and behold, you know, it's like, I think the simplicity of it is what has won through, you know. A lot of bands, in fact, Wet 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 are very guilty of being too complicated musically.
Yeah.
Simplicity, it let Marty's voice shine through. There's usually a little battle between who wants to go loudest and Wet Wet Wet. Like, get the drums up, the bass up, get the vocals up. This time it was like, it's very simple. Marty's voice showing through.
Love that song, it's a wonderful song. More of the same tomorrow, round about the same time as well, about 10 to 8. Ulrika, good morning to you.
They've done well, haven't they?
They have done very well, because a lot of people did write them off, and it's great to see them coming back.
It is nice.
So well. Lovely boys as well, very friendly.
Very lovely
very
boys.
Very friendly.
Wellard.
What?
That's what the people of today, the young children of today, say. My little brother says, thing comes out with the most absurd expressions, but anyway. There's a wonderful picture of Roundhay Park.
Hello, welcome back, and it's time now for the second part of our look behind the scenes at the shooting of Wet Wet Wet's latest video, More Than Love. Today, the boys talk about image and how important it is to look just right for the cameras. The image may have changed slightly, the hair's a bit longer, but Wet 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 seem untouched by their success and are refreshingly down to earth.
We're a real band in the sense that it isn't just me, it isn't just Marty from Wet Wet Wet, who's, it'd be very easy for the media and everybody to say, okay, there's Marty Perlow and Wet Wet Wet, you know, which is wrong. We want to be seen as a band. So if I flip out and start thinking, hey, I'm the bee's knees, then Tommy will just punch me. You know what I mean? I'll just say, like, get your act together, or Graham will say, come on, Graham flips out, or somebody, remember, there's three of us always saying, listen, this is where it's at, you know, remember, it's all about music, songs, and having a good time.
The band remain true to their roots in Glasgow's Clyde Bank, and their friendship goes right back to their school days.
You know, we decided, well, let's be in a band, and, you know, we just, that's what it all just came about. Mm. You know, and we just stuck at it. And then when we left school, there wasn't any jobs or anything like that. You know, I was coming out, still Thatcher was in power, and she was like beating Clyde Bank to death. Oh. Well, no longer had the ships, the shipyards were doomed. The gates of the school opened up, we ran out, and the gates of the shipyards were closed. So it's like, what are we going to do? So our music took first. It was like our escapism.
Part of that escapism, creating an image and, of course, making sure you look good for the cameras.
I like the suit. No, the suit's nice. The suit's really good.
That's a good shot.
Yeah, it is.
Sing to me as my old friend, Dr. Jekyll.
I think it's quite...
Yeah, no, it's okay. I'm getting to like it more and more as I see it.
How about the ring? Just imagine me on the microphone. Right, well.
Yeah,
it's a giant, I'll get away with
it. I think you've got me.
Dress me.
No, well, I can't dress you. There's millions of people to do that. No, but I think that's quite good.
Is it me, eh?
Do you feel comfortable in hats?
No,
though?
I don't, no.
Why not?
I feel like
that's a wee bit like Freddie Panic face thing.
That's what I feel. Aye, I feel
no,
like
you. I don't really want that.
I'll take that one off, innit? Look at yourself.
No, I've got such a big head. What do you think?
There we go, man. There we go.
Can I see?
That's really nice.
No, it's good.
You need bare feet or happy duck man.
That would be nice if we go with the hair and all that. No, it's good. I think I like that better.
Do you not think the hairy chase might be a wee bit too much though?
What do you mean, like?
Or do you not think it's just a wee bit too much?
No, it's not too much. It's fine.
Hey, I'm a pop star.
We know you're a pop star. You've just got to get rid of those daft blue socks.
I think I'll wear this.
Yeah, I think so. It's good.
Okay, I think I'll wear this.
Much has been made of Marty Pello's good looks, and though the image may change a little, that smile remains the same. With those angel eyes, you make sense, you sense all the time.
People say I'm so romantic. Dress her to the stars, Lorraine.
Oh, I don't think so. They were doing very well on their own. Very well on their own. Tomorrow, at the same time, we're going to be talking more about the new single.
Right.
And seeing more of the video being made and actually playing some of the completed video as well.
Excellent. Look forward to that. Now, should we look forward to the weather, Ulrika, or not?
Not really. I'm afraid it's still very unsettled outside, but perhaps a little bit of good news. Although it's going to be colder at the weekend, it might be brighter with just a few showers.
Welcome back. Time now for the final part of our look behind the scenes at the shooting of Wet Wet Wet's latest video, More Than Love. Now, last year was said to be a difficult one for the band, with their singles only getting a lukewarm reception. But a number one hit with Goodnight Girl soon thrust the band back into the spotlight. Today, we learn of their plans for the future, and watch out for the guest artiste.
Cause I've been around for too long. They said I like understanding that I don't know right and wrong, but I do.
What they're doing here is
Richard,
which is individual
no
shots.
No rain on this, okay?
Each band member will get an individual
no
shot.
No rain on this one.
And you'll see it, once it's edited, it'll all look fabulous and smooth and all that. It doesn't look very fabulous and smooth at the moment, but it'll get there.
Every morning I take a chance it might not come around, but it's maybe coming later. Picture man on my TV says he's got the streets for me.
I'd love to have success in America. You know, just keep on making good music, enjoying myself, travelling around the world. My hobby is my job, it's my obsession, my passion. And it is an obsession. It's quite hard for people sometimes to respect that, you know, that you can sit in a small room and listen to the same song for 24 hours. I mean, some people would think you should go into an asylum, that, you know, it's a form of torture, you know, listening to the same song. I enjoy it,
yeah.
You know, and I just keep on keeping busy and just having a good time.
I mean, America's new to us all, I think, you know, so we're just needing to go over there and play. I mean, I think in America especially, you've got to play, you know, you can't really hype it up because it's so big. You know, you'd need like massive amount of money, you know, to like get the sort of coverage that you get over here sort of thing. But yeah, it's definitely on the cards.
Wet 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 is, at the moment, takes up their whole lives, because that is the thing that has got us to here, made us who we are, and it's going to continue. I guess a point will come, if success continues, where we can take 5-6 months off, and we'll go. I mean, at the moment there might be something charitable happening in Glasgow, but they only contact one member of the band, and they can go along and do that, you know, or you can go on stage as a guest with other people. So you can do things like that, but and I guess solo records will happen in whatever way. It's a natural thing, but Wet 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 is the most important right now.
Of course, fame has its price, and you can miss those old comforts of home.
The best thing I miss when I'm on the road and I'm from home is my mother's stovies.
Uh-huh.
They get, you know, people in England know what stovies are,
don't they? Well, you better explain, you might.
Stovies is like, you know, just like sausages, onions, potatoes, whatever's lying about. Off flung into a big pot and then just boiled up. It's absolutely fantastic. No, when you can get it, like.
That roll sausage.
I'm feeling it's mad. I'm moving.
There's always time between takes for a bit of light relief.
Get it on. No, it takes more than strength to carry on.
See, I know the words.
Buy your record.
That would be.
3 degrees.
It takes more than love.
Burning the bridges.
More Than Love, the new single, and a quick straw poll around the studio gives that one the thumbs up. I'd like to say thank you very much to all the band and everybody. I had a great time there, as you probably saw. I really enjoyed myself. Ulrika, do you like that one?
More I like it. I do like it. I just wish a wee bit.
What?
And this is just a little bit.
What?
That he would cut his hair a bit.
Oh, did you prefer it short, the wee sort of boyish look?
Yeah, I like that, but even if it was just sort of, you know... But he's very nice, and they're lovely, and what a lovely band, what a lovely record, just in case. But that's just... Anyway, Cape Cornwall.
Tim Bear has a new...